Here in this problem, we have to write the correct expression for Ksp in terms of molar.